I know what we're gonna do today. Though it might sound just a bit cliche, we can build a roller coaster, but this time with songs and dancing. Dab, because we're back at school come next September, and they asked us we can both remember every cool and clever thing we did all summer long and glancing. Anyways, Triple Forte Matt here, and we're back playing some more Resident Evil 7. Speaking of recording, I gotta start the timer. I have already broken my new tradition to make a hour-long timer for the recording. We've just started it, so in an hour that bell's gonna ring and we're going to stop the recording. We're gonna load our most recent saved data, and this is actually, this is where we're still at, and we're still trying to find the three dog heads, because I could not find those. They were actually in the different locations that I passed. I probably just wasn't searching hard enough, or I was trying to explore, and exploring has really gotten me nowhere. So, you know, we're not going to explore anymore. We're just going to focus on the main objectives that move the story along, so we can get a few missions done in one video, so that I don't feel unaccomplished by the time I say Triple Force and matted out. So, you know, we're just going to wait for this game to load. We got the shotgun from last video, but I cut out a lot of the stuff in between last video and this video, meaning that you guys didn't see all the ammo that I wasted trying to kill the molded guys in the basement. So we have no ammo, as I stated, and I feel like the game is just a tad bit too bright, alright? The Rad Brad motivated me to do this, and I also think that this will add a bit to the fear factor. So we're going to turn the brightness down just a tad bit, so it's in display. Let's see, there's the brightness here. Okay, so we have it all the way turned up, but I'm like, nah, bruh, it should be at a decent level, so that it's nice and dark. Like this right here, this is pretty good. Alright, so we're back in the safe zone. And like I said, we were trying to find... Okay, those people are looking for me. Maybe this gives me an escape. I saw one in the dissection room underground. Get it? That's the key out of here. Alright, so before we go, let's make sure we take some herbs. We should have another herb with us. Okay, we don't. It's fine. Let's keep moving. Alright, well, that's not the door we need to go through. Alright, we're making our way downtown. Vacationing husband and wife. The husband and wife was a success. He's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife was no good, so we'll get rid of her. Three college girls, they're all rotten. Lucas is a darn idiot. Homeless man, turned in 3 days. He's the 13th. So apparently there is some type of infection going on that's making these people go crazy. I don't know if they've added a patch, but the game feels really smooth. Let's just hope it stays this way. So you're just gonna shimmy through this here. After we shim it through, we're going to go up here. Okay, we don't have any ammo, unfortunately. I'm not sure if ammo respawns every single time you get back into the game, because it does save the last location, or the last save, so it saves all the data that you had to begin with. Not the recreation room. That's not what we're looking for. So, the recreation room is... Oh, I found a... Dude, we should totally be able to use the lockpick here. Master of unlocking. Yes! Shotgun shells. Baby, let's go. We got 4 shots, so we gotta make them count. Dope, man. I'm so glad that we found that lockpick and we picked it up. Alright, so we're going to... close this door because Jack might come. And this is the first one, guys. I actually didn't know that you could open this up. So we got the blue dog head, and we can actually attach this to the door. Keep getting turned around in this hallway. Let's go down here, attach it to the door real quick. We're getting things going this video, because we did not know where that one was last video, so we're making progress. Where is it? Here we go. And we gotta find the one down in the dissection room. And I believe, let's just look at the map here. So I think that the other one is the, let's see. The basement, yep. So we got the boiler room and we need a key to get into the dissection room. How would we go about getting that key? I'm not sure if the key's gonna be down there or if we need to do something up here to get the key. So if I have to do that, I was just cut, so you guys won't have to watch me trying to solve the crazy puzzles in this game, because they can be challenging sometimes. Chem fluid? Nope. Wait, what's the description for this key? A dead key with a key with a dead scorpion attached. So I think the psychostimulants might actually work here. That's probably why they gave it to me, so I could find the key. But I'm gonna wait it out a little bit. Gonna try and explore this without the psychostimulants first. And then if I can't find it, that's when I'm going to use the psychostimulants. I should have unlocked this already, that's weird. You can like hear ambient sounds in the background, which is why I'm loading the gun like this. But I think that since I killed everything off last time, we won't have too much trouble here. Okay, let's look at the map again, see where the dissection room is. So we're in the incinerary room, and the dissection room is actually gonna be in that other room, right over here, locked from the other side. I just want to see if we could open that up. And unfortunately, there's no handgun ammo here like there used to be. We used it all. Hopefully, all the monsters are dead. So it definitely won't fit the lock here. So the scorpion key doesn't fit the lock. Okay, alright, that's weird. So what do we have to do? Nothing on the walls, nothing. I think it might be back in the incendiary room. I don't even know how you pronounce that word, so I'm sorry if I get it wrong a couple times. But I think it might be in here. Because there was a note here. Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with his girl. I don't know what they mean by 3 A's and a handprint. Like, I see the handprint. And I know that one of them, this one right here, is locked. That's probably the door that has the key to it. Three A's and a handprint. I just don't know what they mean by this. Oh, let's go. It's lit. So it was actually with the names. I couldn't figure this out last time. I thought it had something to do with the names, and I'm like, Tamara has three A's. Three A's and a handprint. Of course, my friends. We're getting things going here. Oh, Lord. Jesus. Die. You take another shot? Die. That L, though. All right. So the dissection room key. Finally, man. We got it. Thankfully, we have those two shotgun shells. I am grateful, my friends, that I had the lockpick from before. And that I killed all the bad guys in here, so I didn't have to worry about it too much. Dissection key. There we go. So I'm assuming there's going to be some monsters in here. Maybe not. But... Oh, shoot. We can't close the door? Why? Did you hear that? You guys hear that? Let me open this up here. Let's see if we can get shotgun shells, baby. Hey, it's lit. Yes, we got the red.
I was gonna be your father. Now she says he will be her father. No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer. And you, my friend, will help me.
Oh, great. Right on time, right? Shoot. We gotta fight Baker again. I'm assuming this is where we go. Hey, they're gearing us up for the fight here. Before we get into this boss battle, I'm gonna combine some stuff so that I can obviously not die. And I can't do that. We don't have chem fluid, unfortunately. Oh, man. We got rid of... Wait, no. Okay, guys. Before we go, we have an herb. I'm going to go back and grab chem fluid. We have some in the safe zone, so I'll see you guys back at the door. All right, guys. So we are back, and you guys can see the loading screen, so we know something big's going to happen here. We were only able to make another extra thing of... what Markiplier calls goop juice. So, that's what I'll call it. Medicine, actually. And let's get ready for the boss fight. Surprised they don't have any other extra supplies for us here. There should be something. Oh, chem fluid. I mean, we already had some in here. I didn't think they were gonna... Oh, wow. I didn't have to go all the way back. But I'm glad I did.
Poor deputy.
Oh, that's the deputy? Shoot, dog. He messed him all up. I mean, he cut off his head, and then he hung him. What's the point? Time to fight.
You ain't get away.
Oh. Oh. Get out. Okay, I'm assuming we can just keep kicking these. Ow. Okay. I'm sorry. Oh, snap. Oh, okay, we're dead. We're definitely dead. We're definitely dead. Oh, that's the first time he's actually done that to us. That animation was crazy. I could feel all of that. All right, let's get it. I'm sorry. I'm going to try not to die a lot because they're going to make us go through the same cutscene over and over. But there should definitely be something down there. He killed us in like two hits though, so we gotta be careful. He kinda like a Chris Walker. Very intimidating, but... Oh, God! Ow! Well, I don't wanna shoot him, I'll just intimidate him. Oh, oh, ow! Keep moving. The chainsaw, we can't use it now. I don't know what this is. Handgun ammo? An herb? What are we gonna use an herb for? Oh lord. Okay. Okie dokie. Oh god! Ah! He's behind me! No! Die!
Oh, big man.
Die!
You know how to use
it. Die! Oh god! He's just... Did you see that? Get shoot it! Okay. It'll take something heavy duty to open this. Get the chainsaw! I can't get the chainsaw! I'm dead, homie! Oh, shoot! Okay, this is where the bodies come into play. Ow! Yikes, mate. Dude. I just keep... Gotta keep our distance, he's the scissor man. Goop juice. Ah! Oh, shoot. Just trick him into getting into the wood. That's right. Trick him into getting close to this wood. Okay, I tried. I don't think that's gonna work. What am I supposed to do? Okay. That does something, I think. I'm just gonna keep letting them walk around these. Ouch. Oh, that was a nice guard right there. I forgot about guarding in this game. Move. Come on. That's right, slice into it. Oh, run! Ah, he's gonna kill me! I don't wanna die again. Get the last one! Yes! What is it used for? I mean, what about? Oh, okay. I think that was actually my defense. I mean, like, I don't know what to do. I lose. Here we go. Hey, I got my own little chainsaw. I don't got no goop juice yet. I don't have no goop juice left, but it's all good. Ow. All right, guys, I'm dead. Lowe's, I'm dead. Dang. They gonna make us into the same scene, bro. Okay. I thought that was what we had to do. I thought it was like, at first I thought we had to use the the chainsaw bags, and I thought, like, I don't know, in my head, I was thinking that the chainsaw bags held, like, something, held something real heavy, and that after he snapped them, they would fall down on him and crush him or something. But that clearly, clearly was not the case. So now we just gotta let him get the chainsaw.
Ain't getting away.
Ah, all right. Ow. Ah. Okay. All right. All right, we gotta stun him. We gotta stun him first. Get off me. Ow. Okay, that was actually a real hit. Oh, I'm reloading. I didn't realize. That's right. Hey, we broke his axe. That crap. Alrighty. I don't think I have goop juice anymore. Get the chainsaw. Oh, shoot. Oh, I'm gonna die. I don't know if I have goop juice anymore. Just guard yourself. How do I attack? Oh, chainsaw, you gotta charge it up, obviously. Okay. So you gotta make your swings count. Blows. You really have to make your swings count. This is crazy. Die. Ah, get that chainsaw battle going. That was intense, dude. Ah, okay. No more goop juice. I got goop juice, guys. I got goop juice. Let's go. Intense. 2, 3. Slow. Ow. That's right. Get a taste. Ow. I'm sorry. Oh, okay. Run. I thought the battle was over, guys. Okay, we gotta keep moving. Oh, shoot. Keep moving. Keep strafing. Oh, God. Ow. Ow. Stop. Keep resisting. No. Oh, no. 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 Come on. Oh, I hate this, dude. We're going to spend the entire time here. I can't, dude. Maybe there's something else we can find in that little section. Maybe he has, like, a stronger weapon, because the chainsaw is obviously not cutting it. It's not cutting it. He's got thick skin, all right? He really does. He has thick skin. I really thought that was going to be the last time. Apparently not.
You ain't getting away.
Okay. How do I switch weapons? Thanks, mate. Oh my God, he's right in front of me. Oh my Lord. Okay, mate, I see how it's gonna be. I'm just gonna. Oh, I don't have any pistol ammo. Ow. That's right.
That's nice.
Oh, does he break it open already? Do we even have to? I think it only works once he. Oh, no, get away from me, boy. Die. Okay, maybe there's something we can do here. Not yet. Hey, can I grab my gun at the same time as you? Can I grab the gun? There we go. So these don't respawn, which kind of sucks. So we could either let him. All right, let's just kick him with the bags first. Die. Alright, the key thing here is you just want to keep backing off. I want to keep running. We just want to keep running. We want to put as much space between me and him as possible. I want to do as much blocking as possible, too. And we're really starting to take that damage. Ow, we're really starting to take that O. Goop juice time. Alright. I'm not sure how much of this we have left. Come on, take that ill. Oh yeah, we're running out of juice. Yes, okay, so we got the first cut down. I wish the block actually mitigated damage altogether, but apparently that's not. Not a thing in this game. Come on. Turn the engine. Turn it on. Yo. Get a kick. Ow. Go. Goop juice.
You gon' die.
I probably should have waited, but I don't care. You stupid freak, get off me. Oh, I'm running out of juice. Can I restart the engine? Okay, we can. All right, cool. Dude, how are we fighting this guy with superhuman strength? That's all I want to know. Get a taste. Ouch. No more goop juice. You gotta keep slicing them. Okay. Come on. Yes! I think that's the last time. We did it! Yes! Oh! Does his body regenerate? That was insane. That was like the Doom death. I didn't actually finish recording the Doom game, but if you guys have played Doom 2016, how you kill the final boss, why couldn't we just do that before? Oh, it obviously would just take him way too much time. Is he gonna come back by then? Oh, we ran out of juice. Nope. Killed a blade though. Crazy. All right then. That was lit. So there's no extra supplies in here. I think we killed him. You know, I actually don't think we killed him. I think he's gonna come back. It's only a matter of time before his body regenerates. His severed body regenerates and just, I don't know, he regenerates and becomes a totally different person. He might end up young this time. Who knows? Might play out like Doctor Who. Anyways, I am so happy we were able to get that done. And with that being said, we are actually able to open up the yard, which is great. That's what I wanted to end the video off on. Such a positive note. We got to destroy the living crap out of Jack. I do want to save. So that we don't have to do that again. So we don't have anything that we can use to our advantage right now. Oh my gosh. Dude, she just keeps moving everywhere. That's so weird. Not this way. Getting a little bit turned around here. Come on, game. Keep up with me. Keep up with me, please. Okay, cool. Finally, we're out of here. This way. It's kind of cool how they have all those little patterns for their doors. You ain't getting away. Well, I kind of don't want to start the next scene, to be honest. I kind of just want to end it off right here, because we did make it out to the yard. We had an intense, and I do mean intense, battle against Jack. I don't think that's the end of him. I mean, leave down in the comments below what you guys think. And, now I won't be checking comments, because I don't want any spoilers. So, thanks so much, you guys, for tuning into this video. We have 9 more minutes on the timer, but I think that we can end off here on a really good note. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, slap the like button down below. Let me know you want to see some more content like this in the future. As I said in my second part, I'm going to be uploading this anyway, so it doesn't matter. Just slap the like button so this video can be seen by more people. And thank you, everyone, for tuning in. I will see you guys in the next video. 444 Sam is out in the his aisle. Peace.